Hey guys, in this video I'll show you a new mouse and keyboard mousetrap bypass for Rainbow Six Siege on console. Before I properly start this video, I want you all to head over to Pumpkin Pixel's YouTube channel, as I believe he's the original founder of this bypass, so just head over, give him a subscribe and all that. Start off just plug in your mouse and keyboard adapter. I personally use the Zim Apex, but I know this works with the Gamesir. So to kick things off with this bypass, what you have to do is just have a PC on the side linked with the same Ubisoft account as your console. You then search for a match on the console with your mouse and keyboard adapter plugged in. Depending on the speed of your computer, you may have to load up Rainbow Six Siege as you start the queue, but because my computer is quite fast, I only load up Rainbow Six Siege as I get into the match. As you see in the top right with the PC display, as I get into the match, I click Open Rainbow Six Siege, and then that's basically it. You just wait until Rainbow Six Siege fully loads up, and as soon as it's loaded up, you just leave it, and you just play with your mouse and keyboard adapter, and don't have to worry about mousetrap. Now, I use a capture card, so that's why I can see my console screen on my PC through OBS, but just to prove here, this is on console using my mouse and keyboard adapter. Now, this is my PC screen, not doing anything, just have it sitting in the menu, but as you see, I can control my console with my mouse and keyboard. Now, once the game is over, if you just want to leave, just quit the game on console, then quit the game on PC, and just have to repeat the process. As you get into a match, load up Rainbow Six Siege on your PC, and yeah, don't have to worry about mousetrap no more.